with a million-dollar spirit and an old flat-top guitar. They ride to town with all they own in a $100 car. 'Cause someone told them something about a friend they knew who owned, you know, a studio on 16th Avenue. Now some were born to money, never had to say survive, and others had to swing a 9-pound hammer just to stay alive. There's cowboys, drunks, and Christians, mostly white and black and blue. They all dial the phone collector home from 16th Avenue. Then late one night, some dark wool room where no curtains ever hung, like a miracle, some golden words roll off of someone's tongue. And after years of